And what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Manny again, coming back with another unique reaction. As always, glad for you guys to be joining me, of course, for another unique look into the boy Shally Poppy. Now the boy's making an appearance twice in one day. It's only good to see. This one's titled Things on Things, similarly to the last one. It was released just a couple of days ago, so I'm excited to check that one out and see if we can catch another vibe from him. Nonetheless, I'm hoping you guys enjoyed it. If you're a fan of Shally Poppy, you belong here. Just hit the subscribe button down below. Don't worry, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. And we move. But nonetheless, we're gonna jump straight into it. Shally Poppy, let's get it. What the hell is the boy wearing a lizard on his neck like a backpack? Boy. They call him Shally Poppy.
When I fall in, for the coordinates, no evidence to explain. I say when I fall in, oh my God, that is so unfortunate. Why you can't hit? Many the para for president. You know, you explain without evidence. When evidence is that you make it sense. Okay. Less, you know, you insult my intelligence. Many people want to use me, play. Put in your hand, you quick, let me see.
Hey, now the music video is wild though. The music video is wild. Listen, this is not helping someone with ADHD. I've literally tried to consume about 3 or 4 different scenes, but it's not happening. But nonetheless, that's a different topic for another day. Shally Poppy, my friend. Listen, this one's coming in with a different vibe, I must say. Firstly, I do love the instrumental. I do like how it's a hint of I'm a piano there. At the same time, you can predominantly still hear the rhythms and whatnot. And additionally, Shally Poppy at the same time, I do like how he's just rapping over this one. It's very cool and collected, this one. I do like the delivery of this one. I mean, it's not much different from his generic style, but this one, I do like the delivery of this one. I do like how he's coming this one. And riding the wave, that's the best way to put it. He's riding the wave in this one very well. What the hell is this video progressing into, bruh? Okay, I'm getting it. I did things. He's on things. He's on cruddiness. He's on badness. But listen, why is the boy pulling up on my boy like that in the laundrette? The boy is just only trying to do his laundry, bro.
You are wrong. You can't to the make on Larry. Like if you talk, you are wrong. We need to London, O2, where?
Hello.
Shally don't come, see ya. Only what's up, boy, in my area. I'm a citizen, come on. When I'm falling, for the coordinates. The way I do first thing. I say when I'm falling, oh my God, that is so unfortunate. Why you can't hit? Many the para for president. You know, if you explain without evidence. When evidence is that you make sense. Let's see.
Was there any need, bro? Was there actually any need? These boys really be on things. The boys really on things. Why did they just strip my man down in the laundrette? My question is, what are they going to do with his clothes? Okay. Hey. We don't want to be seeing that, big man. We don't want to be seeing that. But listen. Now it makes sense. A lesson learned. I don't know what you've done to the brother to piss him off, but listen. I hope you've learned your lesson. You can just see the sadness in his eyes.
Put in your hand, you quick LMS.
Quick LMS.
something that they mad, but he watch your matter. He go bloody, he go bloody, oh, he go bloody. Same.
Listen, if you've not noticed, the boy is on Tings on Tings. And there we have his Charlie Poppy doing what he does best. Tings on Tings, that one goes by. But now I'm all there for the music itself. The music video on one hand, I had my head a bit, all over the place at one point. I was seeing all sorts. I mean, it is good storytelling at the end of the day. We do have to give credit where it's due. But nonetheless, I was all there for that one. As always, if you guys were entertained, that you did enjoy, that you guys know what to do, please do leave a like down below, share the video, and subscribe on your way out. And do leave me any other similar recommendations into Charlie Poppy that obviously you'd like me to cover. But until next time, guys, thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Thank you, John.